Once you're done with your sub-items, you can just click anywhere else in your document and start typing again. However, if you didn't already have these last two main items, we'll go ahead and get rid of those. Then at this point, when you pressed enter again, it would have made a fourth sub-item, but we didn't want that. We want a new main item. So we're going to click the decrease indent button. That brings your margin back over to the left and adds the second bullet in your list.